Hello, my name is Holly Smith. I am in section one and my TA is Michael Smith. I will be doing the technique of the Pasteur pipette, transferring volume. I'm going to hold, this is my pipette and this is my bulb. I'm going to hold my pipette close to the end so that I don't break the edges as I try to put the bulb on. And I'm going to just gently place the bulb on, but not too far on because it makes it hard to come off, but I want to make sure that there's a complete seal so that there's no leaking of air so the volume stays what I want. After that, then I'm just going to use my fourth and fifth finger to stabilize my pipette, and I'll place it in, squeezing it before I place it in my water, and I will take up the volume that I need, and then I will take it out. Oops. And then keeping it straight up and down, and then placing it in my new container, putting it against the side, and releasing the volume into the new container.